Never before in history have there been so many people on Earth as right now. Our numbers have skyrocketed from 1.18 billion to 2.3 billion in 1940 and 3.7 billion in 1917 and 7.4 billion in 2016. In 2020, it is 7.8 billion. The world population increased fourfold in the last century. So what can we expect for the next century? There will be mass migration, overcrowded slums, diseases and pollution, chaos and disbalance of energy, and much, much more. Through the channel of Durgavati International School, we are trying to spread awareness on World Population Day. World Population Day is an annual event observed on July 11 every year, which seeks to raise awareness of global population issues. The event was established by the Governing Council of United Nations Development Program in 1989, inspired by the public interest in 5 billion day on July 11, 1987, the approximate on which the world's population reached 5 billion people. This day was suggested by Casey Zakaria, who worked as senior demographer at World Bank. The main aim of World Population Day is to increase people's awareness on various population issues, such as importance of family planning, gender equality, poverty, maternal health, and human rights. The theme for 2020 is UNFPA's goal on World Population Day this year is to raise awareness of women's and girls' needs for sexual and reproductive health and vulnerabilities during the pandemic. It has been very wisely said that instead of controlling the environment for the benefit of the population, perhaps we should control the population to ensure the survival of our environment. The hungry world cannot be fed until and unless the growth of its resources and the growth of its population come into balance. Each man and woman and each nation must make decisions of concern. On this World Population Day, let's take an oath and come together to work wisely to have a control on population.